He died on the cross. He gave everything of himself to build up the mankind, to remain good, to build up the character and be good even in the moment of pain and suffering. Suffering is not a sign that God has left you. Suffering is one of the ways through which God can purify you. God can keep you where you are to be. You have to be very, very alert to be the child of God. In order that you should not catch him and the kingdom. Let anything happen to me. I want him. When three friends of David were told, you worship the king, the statue he made, and the king will honor you. The three friends said, keep your gifts with you. We are not born to possess the gifts of this earth. Then we will throw you into the fire. Nobody can save you. Sorry. Our God, if he saves us from this fire, well and good. It's up to him. If he saves us, it is for his purpose. Or he allows us to be burnt, it's okay. There is a purpose of him. We are here only for him. We are ready to go through the fire. They entered into the fire and the Son of God walked with them. And because they went through the fire, the king said, I threw three fellows, now I see four guys. The fourth fellow looks like God. So he says by their name, come back. Michelle, come out. The three of them came out. Not a single hair of theirs is lost. No smell of fire. The king now bowed before them and said, now let this world know. The three friends of Daniel's God is the living God. You and I may go through burning fire. That's why God calls us to be his disciple, and God calls us to be an apostle. Day for yesterday I was teaching my brothers, God calls us not merely to follow him, but to become his disciple. Who is the man? Who is a disciple? One who is with God. He chooses them to be with him. The disciple is one who learns to be with the master. From self, he goes to the master. What do I get out of it? That is the worldly. What does God do through me? What does God give it to me? Where does God lead me to? Your thoughts, from self to God, you become a disciple. And who is an apostle? Apostle is not only he learns to be with the master, he gives himself to the master. We are called not only to follow him, but to become his disciple and still to become his apostle. Whereby all my time, all my energy, all my family, I offer to God for a higher purpose, that God may be glorified through me. God's kingdom may come in my life. May God be glorified. Jesus said to Peter, "Hello, Peter. When you were young, you went to wherever you want because God was with you. When God was with you, you did miracles. I don't know gold and silver, but I have Jesus. Come on, get up." Everybody said, "Hallelujah, hallelujah, Peter, Zindabad." That is one stage of life. But another time will come. You will be taken where you don't want to. You will become an apostle. God has chosen him not only to be a disciple, to be with the master, to enjoy the power of the master, but also offer yourself for the master's purpose. For the master's, you are a vessel. God has sent you to this time carrying something of heaven. Shall I request you to stand up and pray? Close your eyes. There is one thing important in life. Mary has chosen. Martha, Martha, why are you so busy with many things? And you are disturbed. Only one thing is needed. Mary has chosen it. Blessed is the person who knows himself or herself, who knows how to offer oneself to the higher goal of God. You are on your way. You find many ways. Don't go here and there because somebody goes. Choose what God wants you to do. If he has taken away your wife, if he has taken away your husband, if he has taken away your family, maybe a purpose of God is there. He knows you. He loves you. He has a plan for you. Don't throw your life for anything and anybody. Choose what is right. Choose what is pleasing to him. And you will never be ashamed of your life. You will not be burdened with unwanted elements. Don't carry unwanted things on your feet. Don't tie up yourself with unwanted burdens. Know yourself and know your God and live for it. You are called not only to follow him, but also to become a disciple and also to be with him. Become an apostle to offer yourself to him. Ask the Lord to guide you.
My dear friends, Sangamam Plus TV is God's gift for you for our times. Like, comment, share, and subscribe. God will do wonders in your life. Praise the Lord.